I could never said that. I just said it's inaccurate.
So what, you want to be black?
No, I'm not gonna answer that either. I'm fine with how I am.
So yeah, I'm probably being black.
No, I have not said that either. You keep making assumptions. I only said that
Well,
I'm not black, so I don't really want to be called black.
no, you said you don't want to be black. That's what you
I never
said.
said that. I
Yes,
never ever
you
said
did.
that. Oh my fucking god, someone hid in the closet because it's Freddy. Great, we're dealing with someone retarded.
That was
It's
kind of
fucking
funny.
Freddy and someone hides in the closet. And now they're not
Yeah,
wiggling.
I think they gave
Like,
up
fucking
emotionally.
hell, dude. Oh, I think they're just AFK, that's what it is.
Oh yeah, they went to a closet to be AFK for a second.
Hey, Freddy, see? Red lamp, fucking break that. Give up on me. Oh, now she's trying to Kobe. Oh no, she's just faking it. Oh, is he just camping her? He's legit just camping her. I mean, it's a Freddy, so I don't care. No Ace, no Ace, fuck you, Ace! Mine! Great, this window's fucking gone. Awesome. Oh, they're both gone. That's just even better. Literally need their windows here. It's just that one shitty one that does like basically nothing. Oh my god, the other window's also gone. And no one's done it yet. Why the fuck are you going after me so bad? Fucking hell. Someone who's injured unhooks me. Like, I unhook someone, and you go after me instead of them. And now you're going after me for some fucking reason. I'm not gonna bring him to you, Figman, so chill out. I dead-hearted, but whatever. Is he gonna keep tunneling me? Like, why is he tunnel me and not the other person? I swear to God, if he goes after me again. He has like some sort of fucking. He has like a fucking grudge against me for some reason. Unfucking believable.
I. S
yeah, he's legit going after only me! What the fuck? An injured person who's asleep keeps taking me off the hook and he keeps going after me.
He's a pretty, he has to tunnel.
Yeah, but he didn't tunnel the person who was injured when I unhooked them. Like, what the fuck? Figman, fuck. Fucking wake me up! Fucking wake me up! Oh my fucking god.
Wake me up.
Fuck! Dude, what the fuck did I do to this guy? I make an unhook and that's apparently the most illegal thing ever. I actually missed my dead heart there, but what? So it's not like I got fucked again. But what the fuck? Why did he want- I thought he was like nice and he didn't go after the person who got unhooked, but for some reason he had a fucking grudge against me. And literally, I'm not even the obsession, so there's like zero reason for him to do that. I unhook someone, and he goes after me and not the injured person. And then he just fucking keeps going after me, even though it's the injured Figment who keeps unhooking me. He just fucking hated me or something.
Yeah.
I didn't even have self-care either, so I was probably screwed anyway. Oh, someone actually did a gen. I think it's the Figment, too.
Seems like she's better than you.
Oh, he just, for some reason, wanted to be a dickhead to me and not her. She was legit injured both times she unhooked me, and the second time she was asleep, and he keeps going after me. He's right there, Jake. I wonder if he didn't see you. Jake, there's no way he doesn't see you. He's like legit blind if he doesn't see you. You know, I think he had an add-on that makes it so you go to sleep quicker. So it seemed like it was only like 5 seconds and not whatever it's supposed to be. 7 or 8. 7.5, I think. Oh, come on, Ace. I actually thought you were decent. Oh, wow. That was a good use of Strip Burst, though.
Cypress.
Except he's not looping for at all. He just basically stays near pallets and then gets the killer to swing and then stuns him. Oh. When he could use it to loop.
I didn't know it was gonna lock me out. I wouldn't have done it if I knew that. Fuck! No one's coming back. There's so many things.
And then he doesn't stay by the pallet. Like, fucking hell. He's gonna cut back. Oh. This guy's like he's good except for the fact that he does not loop at all. He tries to make the killer think he's going one way, then go a different. What the fuck? Why isn't he staying? Why isn't he hooking him? What the fuck? Does this guy just hate me? He's right in front of a goddamn hook and he's not unhooking him. Oh, does he have Thrill of Hunt or something? I wonder if that's what it was. He has Thrill of Hunt. I think that's what it was. I think he has Thrill of Hunt. Because now he's coming back. I think he's hooking him. Yeah, I think that's what it was. I was about to say. Like, legit, he just hated me for some reason. Like, 10 seconds into the game, he just decided he was gonna fucking rape me. Is he gonna go after Figment for some reason now? He's gonna go after. Nope, he's going after Ace. Why the hell did he hate me so much? She wasn't even hidden. He just for some reason wanted to go after me instead of the injured person. And then she just kept tunneling. His tunneling instincts were just turned off for a bit, I guess. I don't blame him for continuing to go after me, I just don't know why he originally went after me at all. Jake, you might- Go fucking unhook them! Jake, what the hell- Jake, you're just gonna hide until the game's over, aren't you? Now, is Freddy gonna stay on her? Oh, he's smart. Oh no, it's just tunneling instincts, that's all it is. You're just gonna try and grab him, aren't you? What the fucking hell swig was that, Freddy? Jake, you need to get injured so you can take him off the hook gun. Oh my god, he's dead now.
I blame you.
Of course, Freddy has the tracking ability to leap. Oh. What the hell? Why is the game, he just has adrenaline and no exhaustion perk? And then he has self-care? Oh, is he gonna actually sacrifice himself? I mean, I don't know why he sacrificed himself. The Figment was right here. He's kind of a smart person, though. He knows they're not both getting out of this. Because no one fucking did anything. And now this person's doing a gen. You need to get the fuck off that jet. He's gonna hear you on it. Okay, he's literally right there. What? The fuck? I literally just saw him. I legit just saw him move through the grass right next to her, and somehow he didn't see her. He legit moved those shrubs, and he somehow didn't see her. What? I don't understand. Because you should be able to hear her on the gen. Why is she even doing gens? There's legit no reason to be doing a gen right now. Especially if he has Bitter Murmur, which he might. It's fucking Freddy. It might be his build. Bitter Murmur, no end. And Blood Warden. Oh, that's right. Actually, I heard there's like there's a rework coming for Legion, possibly, because no one likes Legion, and the devs put him in the game anyway.
I don't think there is.
I heard there is.
Well, that's what comes from an official source. I won't buy it.
It sort of was an official source. Dude, it he's not even. He hasn't even put you to sleep, and you're fucking throwing pallets down. He's fucking on you! What are you doing? What are you just... Is this person working with him? Cause she has aftercare, that would actually make a ton of sense. Oh my fucking god, if that is actually the case, I didn't even consider that. Because he did go after me when she was fucking on the hook. She gave him the easiest hook ever to draw out someone. She has aftercare, so she could constantly tell him where they are. Oh my freaking god, dude. And she's just doing gens instead of looking for Hatch. They're working together. This is ridiculous. I can't- there's no other explanation. That wouldn't make sense any otherwise. Wow. They must be working together. I mean, I don't know why she didn't bring more perks than just to find out where other survivors are, though. That just makes way too much sense, because she went in a closet to fucking... And then he immediately grabbed her. And she did put her to sleep. Even though he must have been able to. He continually went after me, even though I unhooked her. He tunneled the hook, unhooked person, except he ignored her. And then she was fucking asleep when she unhooked me, and he still only went after me. Even though she definitely must have been closer, and he knew I had dead heart. Wow. She was just throwing pallets down for him to take. And he did put her to sleep ever. And he's just allowing her to do gems. Wow, that's so scummy. And she didn't wake me up. That's another one. She didn't wake me up. She literally just woke herself up and then ran away from me. Even though she has aftercare, so she would have seen me coming. She knows I'm coming. And he legit finds me seconds after. I mean, it's Freddy, so he would have found me anyway, but I think I was within his radius.
You know how many fucks I give right now.
Wow.
Just worrying about whether or not I die.
Yep, no one fire up, that makes sense. And he has increased power range. Yeah, he definitely could have put her to sleep. Wow. I was gonna ask him why he didn't go after her. And I think I know the answer now, so I'm not gonna bother asking. I probably can't even talk to him anyway. Wow.
I'm doing a boss fight right now.